Since the dawn of man, throughout the annals of time, no object has captured the collective imagination of the human race quite like the moon. But what do we know about it? We know that it is slowly drifting away from us. We know that like the seas, the moon makes land masses rise and fall too. And more recently, we discovered Earth-like hills and valleys on the lunar surface. But the bringer of light, maker of tides, is home to many more of the biggest secrets of the universe. And man has always sought them out, changing fiction to fact, transforming hypotheses to theories. India's Chandrayaan 1 mission was a landmark step towards finding these answers, resulting in the breakthrough discovery of water on the lunar terrain. Meaning a ship to the moon, the 17-day mission saw us launch a probe onto the moon's surface and fulfill a wide range of scientific objectives. And now, our dedication to go beyond is even greater. We have a bold vision, exploring the unexplored, to improve the human condition, to be a catalyst for progress and prosperity for all. And so, we embark on the next big chapter in Indian space exploration, Chandrayaan 2, taking forward the legacy of its predecessor. Chandrayaan 2 is primed to put India where no country has gone before, the moon's south polar region. And we're leaving no stone unturned to get us there. Our combined effort are built on pillars of precision, focus, commitment, synergy, and teamwork to take our biggest set of payloads yet safely to space and then soft land securely on the lunar surface. Our final step in this endeavor will be the rollout of the Pragyan lunar rover, built ground up in India onto lunar terrain. Forever onward, forever together, India is going to the moon. Come, unravel the mysteries of the universe with us.